I'm going to try to get as much of this finished up today as possible. Getting that paint and primer and stuff off of here. I got to finish both fenders, the other hole door, and the lower half of this one. Once I get that stuff done, then I'll raise it up and get all the lower. I don't want to bend over to get this stuff done. But I'm going to put you back on time lapse. And hopefully I can get this thing all bare metal today. Well, you can tell this is an old job. That is red spot putty. I haven't used that stuff in so many years, it's unreal. That is a little tube spot putty. I think Walmart still sells it. No hardener, no nothing like that. I don't like using that anymore. Back in the day, that was the stuff to use. But it shrinks real bad, and it's full of solvents. No hardener to make it actually, I don't know, like a Bondo, I guess. You just smear it on there, let it air dry, and then sand it. I haven't seen that stuff in so many years. I use a good glazing for stuff like that.
It's taking a long time to sand this. I'm gonna try using a jitterbug. See how that does.
We'll be right back. Well, the jitterbug don't work on the factory paint all that great. It works real good on the primer, but not the factory paint. Right here's a prime example. You have the factory black, the original color, the second time it was painted, primer, third color, primer, then paint. Think of it as a five-layer cake. Every time you put icing in between them, they slide. If you put nice shiny paint over top of that and something moves, you gotta start over. And that's the reason I'm stripping it down to bare metal. Alright, I'm gonna call it in to this week. This door, of course, the last panel. Taking about a 16th of an inch of paint off of it. That's insane. You got the factory there. You got the original color. You got a red oxide. Second repaint. Spot putty. Red oxide primer. Another coat of paint. And then primer. After sanding all day, my arms are killing me, my hands are killing me, and I am done for the week. Monday is another day. Thank you everybody for watching, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe and click the bell for notifications. Thank you.